Hello, and today I'm going to show you how to install script mods onto your Mac for Sims 4. Because I looked around on YouTube everywhere to find one of these videos, and I could not find one anywhere, and I was extremely frustrated, and hopefully this will help someone. So I'm installing the Pregnancy Mega mod by Scumbumbo, not sure if I said that correctly. But what you're going to do first is you're going to find the mod you want to install, and then you're going to read the description and all the notes about it, just so you're sure what you're putting into your game, and definitely read this latest game patch note. So then you're going to read the installation instructions, and then you're going to click on files and click on the file you want to download. So once you've downloaded the file, you're going to open it up and you'll see that there's actually two files in here. So what you're going to do with those two files, they're two separate files. The one on the right is the script, and the one on the left, you're just going to open up like so. And that folder and that script file there are the two things that you're actually going to put into your game. Now, I put them both in. I'm not sure if you have to put one in. I've had no instructions for installing script mods until I actually found it out by myself. So put those on your desktop and open the mods folder by going to Documents, Electronic Arts, Sims 4, and into Mods. Now, I've created a separate folder for my script mods, so that's where I put all my script mods. And I've actually already installed this mod, so I have those two files already in this folder somewhere. So I'm not going to drag and drop them again because I don't want my game to stuff up, but they are already in there. Okay, so we're in the game now, and you can see that the mods pop-up has come up, and I've got show at startup clicked just so I know what's in my game. And if you scroll right down to the bottom, you will see your script mods, and if all is well, all is successful, you should have the Pregnancy Mega mod or the mod you just installed right down there. And it's extremely important you go into game options first before you install any script mods, and you click on enable script mods, because that is what's going to allow you to put extra content into your game. So scroll down, make sure you've got the mod, and enter your game. So my sim has taken a pregnancy test and it says she's pregnant. So now you can click on the sim and you can actually edit the pregnancy through this mod. So if you click pregnancy, so many different options come up. You can set the offspring, you can terminate, you can scan, and it shows there that it's a boy. And you can also set the stage of the pregnancy as well. So if you wanna go straight into third trimester, it'll do that. Through this mod, you can also actually set the offspring of the baby, so you could do triplets and random and it'll come up what you're having, or you could do twins or just a single child and choose the gender of that child as well. But keep in mind, if you do a scan and you listen to a certain type of music or eat a certain type of food, then the gender of your baby may change. You can also terminate the pregnancy for the sake of story progression or whatever you'd like to use that for.